But we're here, about to give the new Cobra King LTD a little rip. So let's do it.